Give it to me straight, Doc. What's wrong with me?
You have an imbalance of awesome sauce in your system. Too much of a good thing. Tell me, has something really, really awesome happened recently?
Not really. Well, Weird Al guest starred in an episode of My Little Pony recently.
My God. Right. Nothing to do but operate. We're going to have to remove your funny bone.
No! Wait, what?
Your funny bone and your philtrum.
That's part of my lip.
Your patella.
A human kneecap.
Axilla.
That's an armpit! Ponies don't even have armpits! Where'd you go to medical school?
Wikipedia.
You're not a doctor, are you?
No, but I fake one on the internet.
Security!
Whoa. Let's not jump the gun here, pun intended. You've got a lot to say about this episode, and I can tell. Best treatment is to get your thoughts out there. And for that, you need 20 cc's of internet review. Stat.
If I say yes, will you stop using that awkward lingo?
No promises.
And you have to put back that doctor's coat. You'd have to redraw everything, and I don't think you want to go through with that.
Oh, good point. Plus, it's easier to play the accordion this way.
Wait, what do you... Oh, no.
I will give you the honor of a quick and painless death.
In witchcraft, and although I know it's strictly taboo,
not with that.
What did he get? What did he touch?
Nothing happened.
What the hell is that noise?
That was my virgin alarm. It's programmed to go off before you do.
Daniel Avedon, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? I do. You may now say your vows.
I need like a piece of paper.
Oh, okay. The comedic effect.
Come, my lady. Come, my lady. You're my butterfly, sugar. Bebe.
Bebe.
Come, my lady, come. Come, my lady. I'll make your legs shake. You make me go crazy. She's like, I knew he was the one! Oh, man.
Ever since he started singing me Lenny Kravitz songs!
I wanna fly! Just like a dragonfly. What are those things?
I'll put my arms around you, baby!
Wait. Does anyone object to these two being wedded in holy matrimony?
All around the world! Statue!
Speak now or forever hold your
all around the world!
I can see the Tantibus has already turned your slumbers into a nightmare.
What are you talking about? This is my favorite drink.
We are such happy flowers. We will now sing for hours. Aren't we unbearably cute? Watch me solo on Jess Flute.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on and go and play!
Kristoff!
Anna!
Elsa!
Anna!
Anna?
Donkey!
Ooh! Rarity, your glass slipper! Now your prince is sure to find you!
feet. Let's pretend that I am a non-believer, and you try and convert me.
Hey, you, non-believer.
Good start. But we need more power in your voice and more conviction.
Oh, I see. Fram! I have need of your attention. Friend, do you realize the Venusians are coming down to Earth? But they're not coming here on Veterans Day, not on April Fool's Day, but on Labor Day. Baby, baby! Can you hear me, friend?
I hear you.
Are you ready now? Can I get a nanu nanu?
Nanu nanu!
Thank you, friend! Do you realize, friends, what they're coming here to do? Because they've come down here to blow the earth to smithereens. But it's not that bad, friend. Because they're sending a ship down here to save 1,000 of us. And they're making a list and they're checking it twice. Now, friend, now you can either stay down here in your Drisco drug-infested inferno or come up to Venus and have your very own Venusian condominium with hot and cold running champagne and underwater dancing. You must apply now!
Oh, I hate this place. I do hope there aren't any rats in here. Well, not that I really mind them, you know, but they do jump out at one so. I'm Princess Ilonwi.
You're not really a princess. You just took the title because it sounds cute. Take some authority! You're a queen! Queen it up, bitch! They don't all have to look like Elizabeth II. You can still be pretty. But start moving forward and take some responsibility! The furries will respect you for it.
Hey, you're not the first one who's been here.
Ah, I would have been quicker, but I thought I had a horse. Oh, here he goes now!
Those are big slippers.
Yes. So people don't hear me coming. I've come to rescue you.
Oh, great!
Not much of a tower.
Well, no. Cutbacks.
Right. Well, I gotta tell you, I had a hard time getting here.
Oh, it's very... Listen.
Well, there's a mouse caught in there.
I know. That's the guard mouse.
Let me whistle for my horse. Try it a little louder. Had some crackers on the way over. Here he comes. Come on, boy!
Clippity-clop, clippity-clop, clippity-clop.
Maybe we should just walk.
We shall walk.
I sure tell you, you must be very careful. There's a sleeping dragon just over there. Listen.
He sounds like he's moving around.
He walks in his sleep.
Don't worry. Hide behind.
Hey, come on!
I'm sorry. Quiet while we pass the dragon.
This is going very well.
Boy, worked out easier than I thought.
Oh,
he's sleeping.
Oh, no! I think one of his eyes just opened.
Nope. All right.
Oh, wait. Oh, he just went. Oh, look how big he is. Oh, good night. You must slay him. They don't
Wasn't
make
that tough?
No.
Hey, I'm sticking with the sword.
All right. Look! Oh, nothing.
Trolls! Thousands of them! I wish my horse would come. Two of them.
They're bringing some beer.
Yeah.
You nuts? What could be more interesting than us?
Hey, what's everybody looking at?
It's gross
someone. Hide me.
Pull yourself together. You're embarrassing me.
Fluttershy, where are you going?
You seem to have everything under control.
Fluttershy, we need you. You have to power up.
I'm sorry. It's just that nothing is making me mad. Are you kidding me? I mean, I know you're evil and everything, but you'd hurt a teensy, little, harmless firefly? Really? Why, you're just a great big meanie!
There! I said it! What makes you think you're so special? Like the rules of common courtesy don't apply to you? Why don't you pick a support in your own side?
Puny god.
I want my liquor back.